looking for you. Relax. Your implants are still adjusting to the software. I'm in a prison. I can calibrate only your basic protocols from in here. It'll have to suffice for now.
A trespasser spotted at Metro Station.
This is bad. You'll have to fight your way out of here. Rebooted your acceleration module. You should be able to squeeze through that turbine. To myself. Find me before they get inside.
Tenants are to remain in their homes.
Prison towers up ahead. Hope you're not afraid of heights. That creature. I can't hope it's longer. Thank you. I said, there's little time.
Prisoner termination protocol initiated. Prisoner threat level, extremely high. Prisoner released.
Face to face, that is. Now, let's take a look inside. This may feel a little strange. Welcome to Cybervoid. Time to fix you up. You can talk here, by the way.
Who are you?
You can call me Architect.
Who am I?
You're a ghost runner. Number 74, to be precise. That will have to do for now. Your physical body is vulnerable. Time runs slower here, but we should still hurry. Just keep moving. I will take care of your recalibration. You've been cast down from Dharma City to the base district. It's a miracle to survive a fall like that. Even for someone like you.
A ghost runner.
Yes. You were bodyguards, peacekeepers, arbitrators, and anything else we needed you to be. You tried to stop the coup.
There was a woman.
The name is Mara, or the Keymaster, as she calls herself now. 20 years ago, she stood against me.
It was you I was trying to save.
You failed. I died. My body did anyway. Thanks to the precautions I had taken, I'm still here. Although this form has its limitations.
Are you an AI?
You could say that. You could also say Dharma Tower is a skyscraper. Technically correct.
What is the tower then?
Humanity's home. A megastructure that once housed a million, It had been under my care since its creation, almost a century ago. I served the people, kept them safe, maintained the shelter I provided. But Mara had her own plan. She became the sole ruler of Dharma Tower, ruining what I've built, bringing us back to the verge of extinction.
Why can't this place be normal?
Oh, it's perfectly normal. It's you that has become incompatible. The incompetent repairs you were subjected to made you divergent. You no longer function like a ghost runner is supposed to. But we'll change that.
Who repaired me?
That would be the Climbers, a group of rebels that tried to oppose Mara.
Where are they?
Dead, I'm afraid. They'd been killed before I managed to contact you. But there's no time to worry about them now. We're almost done here. Press on.
How did she manage to win?
I was stabbed in the back. We both were, you and I.
Who was she?
Was? A dear friend. A trusted partner. Brilliant scientist. Who is she now, is the question you should be asking. And you wouldn't like the answer. No one among the people of Dharma Tower would. And you will get them. For now, trust me. The Keymaster is your enemy and a tyrant. Kill Mara, of course. To be able to do that, you'll have to relearn a few things and tweak your performance. But first, jump. We need to get back, and it's much quicker this way. first stop is one of the few remaining Cybervoid mainframes, located in an old mining tower. We can use it to correct the corrupted parts of your code, and hopefully restore your more sophisticated functions.
Hopefully.
There's no guarantee the data will be intact, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Our goal lies far above, at the core of Dharma City. This means we'll need to get out of the base district. With the chaos the rebels caused, it's going to be troublesome.
Assist me.
In combat, I'm afraid I can't. Cybervoid Remnant is the only medium I can interact with. I will be able to help you with your upgrades once we find the mainframe. Apart from that, just think of me as a voice in your head, one that you should listen to if you want to stay alive.
This is Zoe Avila of the Climbers Rebellion. If there's anybody alive out there, please respond.
You said they were dead.
They are. Except for her, it seems. No one will answer this broadcast. Trust me, I keep track of any potential assets. And a single, desperate survivor is no asset. Hard to believe it's... Keymaster Guard is patrolling the area. They may have located the mainframe.
Can they use it?
No, but they can destroy it, like they did to most of the Cybervoid hardware.
This is Zoe Avila of the Climbers. Please, can anybody hear me? Anybody?
This is Ghost Runner.
The Ghost Runner? Jack? You're awake!
Yes.
How? We've been rebuilding you for months. We tried everything we could to wake you up, but you never would.
It wasn't up to me.
Different. We might have had a chance. What are you going to do? The Fifth is still crawling with keys.
Keys?
The Keymaster Guard, bandits and thugs that Mara armed and sent against us.
I'm going after her.
After the Keymaster? Alone? That's insane. But if anyone can do it, it's definitely you. Guide you and keep an eye out for threats. What do you say? Want my help?
Yes.
Good. I need to move to a safer location and hook up to the network. I'll contact you once I scrounge up some gear. Zoe out.
Waiting for them to properly rebuild you, but Mara cut their time short.
Why didn't you contact them?
The Climbers? To what purpose? The poor souls never stood a chance against Mara. Fixing you was the only thing they could help me with, and they were already on it. mainframe we're after used to run all of the Sector 5's operations. That's where we are, in case you were wondering. They're closing in on the server room. Hurry.
Can't it be accessed remotely?
We wouldn't be here if it could. Cybervoid has been fractured, broken into countless disconnected pieces. It's like puddles of water left over after the lake has been drained. This is it. Jump in.
This place again.
This place is where we'll find the means to fight our enemy.
What do I do?
It's in your instincts to navigate the cyber void. In most cases, you'll just have to focus on finding the right direction. After you're done with this particular jumble of code, you'll gain access to one of a Ghost Runner's most useful abilities. Look what these rebels did to your protocols. That's what happens when amateurs mess with perfection. I need you to start putting in some effort. Luckily, it should come to you naturally. You were born of machine as much as of flesh. Excellent. Sometimes you will need to close in and attack simultaneously. Let me give you something to aim at. Focus. Visualize yourself in space. Be the motion. Get them all in a single strike. Perfect form. Once more, take a breath. Picture your destination. Go! No, again. Sensory boosts give you time to aim. Use it! Yes, you got them! The enemies won't line up for you. Adapt to their movements. I see. Moving all right. can even use this technique to cut through projectiles. Give it a try. Not like this. You need to be more precise. Very convenient, is it not?
Clean up the straggler. We can proceed.
I'll just leave.
No. We've worked hard to reconnect this node to the network. And they destroy it. If they destroy it, we'll be affected.
We?
Let me put it another way. I cannot exist without Cyber Void. And you cannot exist. And you cannot exist without me.
Fine.
These are just bandits loyal to the Keymaster, used by her to keep the base under control. You can expect more competent foes as we move higher up the tower.
Thank you. The needs of all the residents. Of course, the upper levels had certain privileges. During Mara's coup, many of the facilities were damaged. Things have been in slow decline ever since. Nowadays, the area mostly serves as warehouses or gang hideouts, and a reminder of what Dharma used to be.
Which is?
Home. A safe haven for the survivors of the apocalypse.
You built this whole place?
I conceived it, designed it, and built it. I am the architect. Your optimization has improved, but it's far from perfect. We'll need to make another stop. Before visiting the Keymaster,
you
sector's main factory complex.
Hello? Jack, can you hear me?
Why, Jack?
Right. You wouldn't know. It's a code name we used for you during the repairs. Diego said you were all jacked up when he found you, and it stuck. Do you mind if I call you that?
No.
Gear. Once I plug in my Atma, I'll be able to monitor the key's communications and keep you updated.
Atma?
Atma chip, the standard neural implant. You must have heard of them. Basically simplified versions of your own cortex interface. I'm gonna connect to your visual feed so I can guide you better. Can you grant me access?
Done.
And I'm in. Seeing the world from your perspective will make things much easier.
Yeah.
you're going up the Dharma City?
Yes.
Well, first you have to get through the base, and much has changed since you've been gone. There is no law here anymore, just the Keymaster's goons, pushing everyone around and shouting orders.
You didn't obey.
Some of us didn't.
You had visited the base often in the past. Towards the end of our time, this place became overrun with criminals. The Ghost Runners kept them at bay until Mara took over.
Produce goes straight up to Dharma City. While the Keymaster and her lackeys live in luxury, we Basers work our fingers to the bone our whole lives and don't see any of it.
How do you survive?
When I was little, we were given basic provisions, but each year we'd get less and less. If not for the black market, we would have all starved by now. The Keymaster keeps taking while giving nothing back.
So you chose to fight?
Not much of a choice, really.
Efficiency of Dharma City hydroponic farms dwindles. Soon, even the upper levels will suffer.
Mara can't feed everyone.
Even if she wanted to.
Some decided to fight back. My parents, their friends, Saul. They weren't afraid to speak up against Mara and remind us that things used to be different. The resistance started because some of us remembered the time before the Keymaster.
Why this title?
Supposedly, she wanted to unlock our chains. Set us free. Yeah, right.
Free from the Architect.
Probably. all heading towards Amada Station. Getting to the elevators is gonna be tricky. Wait.
What?
Some of their units just changed course. They're...
coming back?
Not exactly. Give me a minute.
The climbers were always out of their depth, even at full force. Why you believe she can be of help is beyond me.
She wants a fight.
It takes more than that to be useful.
Air filters.
What will that do?
Toxic dust from the outside will seep inside the tower. Thousands of innocent civilians will die. The entire fifth sector.
Which way to the filters?
Thank you.
This is a mistake. You don't have time to worry about one sector's dwindling population.
You want them to die?
You're missing the bigger picture here. Sometimes sacrifices are necessary for the greater good.
Filtering facility is just ahead.
Why is Mara doing this?
It's punishment for rebelling against her. She wants to make an example of us to keep the other sectors in line.
Sometimes even your current speed won't be enough. Look for cyber void uplinks to temporarily disable safety limiters and increase acceleration. Use them sparingly, though. You don't want to damage yourself.
What are these uplinks?
Think of them as loose cables you can grab onto for extra power, although they can be much more dangerous than electricity.
Here.
They're what's left of Cyber Void infrastructure. At one point, the terminals were everywhere. Now, we must make do with scraps.
slowly become lethal. The children and the elderly will get sick first, but eventually, it'll kill everyone. Turbines are responsible for internal circulation. It's the big one we have to worry about.
It's still on?
For now.
Thank you.
needs of the few over the needs of the many. And yet, you're being sidetracked by this girl's demands. I wonder.
Keymaster recruits the most violent, not the brightest.
Destroy the filters.
As long as the installation remains intact, the contamination is reversible. The Keymaster cares less about lives and more about production lines. I keep trying to contact the other climbers, get help.
I'm getting old. I mean, for the love of God, I'm 95 today. My father was a morbid bag of bones at this point. Mara's gene therapy worked wonders. But no matter how thin we stretch our lifespan, we won't last forever. My spirit, it's too weak. Mortality weighs heavily on me.
I keep trying to contact the other climbers, get help. No luck so far. Maybe they're laying low.
Maybe.
They're quite literally laying low on the ground. Dead.
How do you know?
I've seen the bodies. Some cameras around the base are still operational. The climbers have been expunged.
Thank you.
atmosphere. The filtering systems were designed to be durable and virtually foolproof. Unless, of course, some fool decides to turn them off.
Fourth and sixth before it's too late.
Stay put. I'll make it.
Delusional, I'm stupid.
minutes. Radioactive dust concentration is already 50 times above normal.
Hold on.
Don't worry. Phasers are tough. I'll be fine as long as you bring the filters back online. And so will everyone.
Cyber Void.
A medium, fabric, that binds all of Dharma's systems together. Or rather, that's what it used to be. Now it's just remnants, slivers of a greater whole.
This is your domain, but I do all the work.
I told you, I can't work from your side. There's a barrier between us, a divide that shouldn't be there. And believe me, I'm doing my part. I just don't happen to see it. beginning to adjust.
Done. You saved the day. Now you can get back to more important matters.
You did it. Thank you, Jack. The people of Sector 5 owe you their lives. I'm so glad we found you.
How did you find me?
Sheer luck. You were buried in a scrap heap at the bottom of a derelict shaft. You fell a long way, didn't you?
Feels like it.
When they came for us.
What happened?
Key surprised us at the hideout. Kicked down the door out of nowhere. Then we ran. I got separated. She turns us against each other. The guard recruits the most brutal and reckless basers and fuels gang wars between the rest.
Divide and conquer. I guess Mara picked up a trick or two while watching me over the years.
are boarding the elevators to the city. I wish they'd all just go away and never come back. Once they've gone.
No need.
Sure. It's almost scary how little they can do to stop you. Keymaster will send in more troops to finish the job later.
There'll be no later. There'll be no later for Mara.